In this video, I'm going to show you how to share your mural with the rest of the class. So first go to the share button, click on share. You're going to say create view link, copy and paste this into the spreadsheet. And you want to keep this off. If it's password protection, then that would not let people see it. And I think that's it. All right, see you in class.